The city of Headland has gotten money from the Rebuild Alabama Infrastructure Plan and 10-cent gas tax to pave some roads. Mitchell Street, Cleveland Street, and Church Street have all been repaved. Carr Circle, Scott Street, and parts of MLK and Spark Street will also be paved during this project. These are some of the most traveled streets in Headland. Officials say it should take up to 3 weeks with weather permitting.